Welcome to Military Leadership Methods 1 Minute Thoughts on Leadership. Twilight was coming when the first Marines got hit. The company had advanced about half a mile into Baghdad. With the light fading, the fighting was just getting started. Our left company was set up in a horseshoe and getting hit on three sides. Their lifeline back to the rest of us was a couple of Humvees bringing ammo, water in, and wounded out. We were new in town and didn't know the streets real well. On the third trip out, our one copy of the 8.5x11 map got lost. Probably blew away in the wind during a disagreement with the other team about where we could park our Humvee. To complete the mission and get the wounded out, we had to make some assumptions. So let's take stock of what we know. 1. Don't drive the same roads, or an ambulance run could turn into a time-sucking firefight. 2. The aid station was generally south. And 3. Most urban areas are built more or less on a square. You'll never get all the facts, but if you apply what you do know and mix it with a little experience, you can lay out a framework and solve the puzzle. Or fill in those parts of the map that you're missing. Do you get held up when resources are short or spend time feeding answers to your teams? It might be time to get comfortable with some assumptions. Thanks for listening to Military Leadership Methods 1 Minute Thoughts on Leadership.